Now I'll iron a piece that's been sprinkled so you can see how it will look. Glide the iron so smooth and hot over every wrinkled spot. Soon the ironing was neatly piled and ready to be put away. We've done a good day's work, said Mommy, and it wasn't nearly so hard because we worked together. I think we're ready for a rest now, don't you? And that's the story about how Honey helped her mother. Now you can ask your mother how you can help her.